Assalamu alaikum, class 3. Remember we had storytelling yesterday? Good. Achha laga tha? Good. The most beautiful woman. Today we're going to have reading. So please open your book to page 22. Good. And with that, look at the board. Very good. Now, remember, I'm going to read two times and you're going to follow and say that two times. Okay? Chale, let's start. The most beautiful woman. Everyone. Everyone, again, everyone, excellent, has, good, someone, again, someone, good, who, again, who, very good, is, again, is, excellent, very, again, very, good, dear, and, good, near, good, to, Him. Good. Let's read the whole sentence. Everyone has someone who is very dear and near to him. Once more. Everyone has someone who is very dear and near to him. I, very good. Do, excellent. Two, very good. She, excellent. Has, very good. Black, good. Black. Hair. Black. Good. Eyes. And, excellent. She is very tall. Let's read. I do too. She has black hair, black eyes, and she is very tall. I do too. She has black hair, black eyes, and she is very tall. She's my mother. She's my mother. Mother. Very good. Let's read the whole paragraph. Everyone has someone who is very dear and near to him. I do too. She has black hair, black eyes, and she is very tall. She's my mother. My mum. Good. Mum shares. Excellent. Everything with good. Me. Excellent. She tells me about good. The good things. Well done. I will. Good. Have to take care of when I grow up. Very good. Let's read the whole sentence. My mum shares everything with me. My mum shares everything with me. She tells me about the things I will have to take care of when I grow up. So, boys and girls, did you see how well you have begun to read? Good. Now, what I would like you to do, look at the video again and again to help you practice. Once you've practiced reading, what are you going to do? Good, well done. You're going to practice on your sisters and brothers. Retell the story to them. read to them, okay? And then send the audio to your teacher. Good. Bye-bye.